About a local company that's being sued by the Texas Attorney General's office for charging student loan borrowers thousands of dollars in fees for programs that are completely free. My Education Solutions is also accused of violating several other laws, including failing to make timely payments on customers' student loans and exaggerating savings claims. So before the fall semester even begins, what do you need to know about student loan debt and repayment options? News 4 San Antonio's Ashley Sutton shows us how students and families should prepare in this week's Consumer Alert for you.
Nearly 50 million Americans owe student loans with a combined total of over $1 trillion. There are so many payment options that it can be overwhelming. So here are some things to consider. First of all, if your family's financial situation has been impacted by the pandemic, you may have some relief. Under the CARES Act, payments of federal student loans are temporarily postponed until September 30th, with no accruing interest to worry about. If you have privately funded loans, you want to contact your loan provider. They can walk you through the options. Debt counselors at GreenPath Financial Wellness stress the importance of establishing a budget and working with your school's financial aid office. They can help you understand your student loan package and explore other funding options and guidelines.
It's helpful to also complete the free application for federal student aid. Parents or grad students may want to consider applying for a PLUS loan. Exploring all grants, scholarships, or funding opportunities that may still be available is also an option.
For parents of younger children, it's never too early to start saving. You can start a 529 saving account for your child. It's a tax advantage plan that encourages savings for future education costs. And when searching for loan providers, the best place to start is the U.S. Department of Education. We have a link to that along with some educational resources from GreenPath on our website. News4SA.com. With this week's Consumer Alert for you, I'm Ashley Sutton.